Yennefer told me to... Shh.
You're busy.
Yeah. I'm trying to hop up there with you, it's just I'm not really wearing the right kind of footwear.
Don't touch Roche.
Oh, yay, a little stone. You've saved us all.
You have the most incredible neck. Like a sexy goof.
Come here.
Pretty sure that's got something to do with nipples.
Ladies first.
You don't get to play damsel in distress. It's my job.
Oh, get wrong. Thank you, God.
I might live to see another day. We need to go.
Oh, she's so scary.
Bollocks. Bollocks.
Oh, wait, no. No, definitely did not butter that biscuit.
Someone really didn't like my shirt.
Hugging. We are hugging.
Do not tell me that this is finally the moment you decided to actually care about someone other than yourself.
The Jaskier's triumphant performance.
Close off! Oh, bloody hell! What the fuck are you doing here?
Drink?
I need a drink. I am not having this conversation unless I'm drinking.
Oh, you are always so emotional.
You could hang portraits off my nipples right now.
Rude.
You both
smell truly awful. I mean, it is like something has crawled up your asses and died.
Am I gonna say it? Fuck! Jaskier, you moron!
Yeah, I'm gonna say it.
I made new friends. Get over it.
Great.
Jealous.
No one leaves any tastes in my mouth. Thank you very much.
Fuck off! I'm so glad that I can just bring you all together like this. Unbelievable.
God, that is awful. And I'm going to find anything else to drink whilst you tell me why the hell your sad ass is here.
Well, let's pray for her.
On our way out of town.
Oh. Like father, like daughter.